friends, I hope you are enjoying the time that I'm spending with all of you discussing topics on genetics. Till now, only the genetics portion has been picked up few, because genetics is vast. There are so many things to learn. And I have picked only few topics from it. And COVID-19 series is also going on. I have covered a topic, recent topic, that is the genome sequencing. Though this topic, when I was discussing or explaining in my video, it was not done from the perspective of viral genome sequencing. So very soon, please stay with me, because I'm going to bring a video on this viral genome sequencing. What has resulted the virus to mutate? How the transmission power of this virus has increased such a lot? And why we need to know genome sequencing, that is viral genome sequencing, to understand the transmissibility of this coronavirus. So very soon this video is going to come, and please stay with me for some other videos also, which will be covered on the basis of some biochemistry topics, molecular biology topics, and other topics will also be covered related to biology's different fields. But for that, is of some biochemistry topics, molecular biology topics, and other topics will also be covered related to biology's different fields. But for that, what you need to do is, you need to support me, support my channel, so that I come up with all these things. You can write to me. Please write to me what you really want me to discuss with all of you. I hope you are enjoying the time with me. So saying a goodbye from